Describe a howl into the microphone.
Tracy, now tell me, how does it feel to be suddenly elevated from the dull queue lines into the world of the pop business?
It's great. I mean, it's really fantastic. I can hardly believe my good fortune, and I just think the person who brought me here, it must be, deserves all the credit. Wonderful being.
Yes, I can see that. What star sign are you, Tracy?
I'm Aries.
I see, you are quite hairy, aren't you? How do you feel about those beer-swilling cavemen who go, ooh, hello, darling, do you fancy a portion?
I ask them large or small. Oh, God.
Bit of a tricky one now coming up.
Yeah?
Tracy, what to you is the meaning of success?
I guess being rich and famous, you know, having 3 Jaguars and a big house with a swimming pool and my own recording studio. Otherwise, I can't see the point.
I see. But will success change you?
No, I don't think so. No, quite honestly, I think I'm unchangeable. I'm just one of those people that stays wonderful forever.
I see. Tracy, look, are you a rock and roll outlaw?
Yes, I'm feeling much better, thanks.
You said earlier that Hereford is very sheep-like. Do you think that reflects our society in general?
Yeah, I think in general we're all turning into sheep lovers and cider lovers. And I mean, everybody just rides their sheep and sups their scrumpy down there, so